Hey, this is DotTooFast here, and in this video I will show you a recent purchase I got from Harbor Freight. You're looking at the Mechanics roller seat, and this one I got a pretty good deal on it. I paid about $20 and it's almost 50% off. And if you look online, there are other companies that put their own brand name on it, like Sears Craftsman, and there are other couple of brands that you'll see, but it looks exactly the same. Now, this seat, what it has is there are five nylon caster wheels, and there is a tool tray here. You can put your wrenches and nuts and bolts here. And the height is adjustable, 15 inch, 20 inch. And the seat can be swivel 360 degrees. And as you can see here, it supports up to 300 pounds. So let me open this up and show you what's inside. Here's a seat cushion itself. And this is the bottom. Tool tray with the wheels. And this is metal. It's powder coated. To assemble it, all you need to do is put the bottom here, the black side, over here, like so. And then the top is silver, and you put the seat cushion right on top. As you can see, it rotates very smoothly. It's a solid unit, it's very solid. Just to give you an example, let me show you this mechanic seat next to a vehicle. So here's my tire, and this is the minimum height on this. And you can put your tools here. So let me raise this to the maximum height. So this is the maximum height you're looking at. So you can adjust this a little bit at a time if you want. Here's a closer look of the Mechanics roller seat. Now this roller seat comes with a 90 days warranty. A lot of you know that the Harbor Freight Tools has a lifetime warranty, but this only has a 90 day warranty. I hope you enjoy watching this unboxing and review of the Harbor Freight roller seat. And if you have any questions, leave a comment below. And if you like the video, please subscribe. Thank you.